I know a couple days ago you said you were not going to confirm the Electoral College vote. Is that still, does that still stand tonight?
That's correct. Okay. There's, you know, again, there's no excuse and no condoning the violence that happened, but we got to get back to work and we got to do our jobs here.